Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Rusa Habib and I am from University of Sindh. My roll number is 97 and the subject we are working on is HDL. My assignment is on Theory of Intelligence and submitted to Sir Amjad Ali Arain. So my topic is, what is intelligence? First, we are discussing what is intelligence, mental quality that consists of the abilities to learn from experience, adapted to new situations, understand and handle abstract concepts, and use knowledge to manipulate environment. Much of the excitement among investigators in the field of intelligence derives from attempt to determine exactly what intelligence is. Different investigators have emphasized different aspects of intelligence in their definitions. The theories are grouped into four major theories type: psychometric theory, cognitive theory, cognitive conceptual theory, biological theory. So what is psychometric theory? Basically, psychometric theory derives from studying individual differences and tasks for performance on cognitive tests. Questions about the structure of human intelligence, including importance of general intelligence, have dominated the psychometric theory. The structure of cognitive abilities, batteries, and method of cognitive abilities takes interpretations over the past century. Early theories. Shuru kapar.